Also tonight for the Democrats, a foregone conclusion. Pennsylvania Attorney General Josh Shapiro running unopposed. Shapiro announcing that he tested positive for COVID today, so he is not appearing at any campaign events tonight. He'll take on the GOP winner, again, apparently Doug Mastriano, in November.